Well, GU has received its largest gift in school history, and that $55 million donation from a Spokane resident and lifelong philanthropist will go towards scholarships and a new performing arts center. KXOI4's Grace Ditzler working for you. And Grace, Gonzaga announcing this huge gift last night as that school kicked off a $250 million fundraising campaign. We're talking a lot of money here. What are people saying about all this on campus?
Well, Nadine, it's an exciting time on campus right now. It's Zagapalooza weekend when a lot of alumni come back for the weekend. And so there's a lot of excitement buzzing around campus in general. And students tell me today that they're very happy and feel blessed to have this huge gift.
What would you do if you were given $55 million? Well, Gonzaga University already has a plan.
I was amazed. I mean, that is a lot of money, and that's incredibly generous that it's all going to Gonzaga. I mean, it's going to go to really great use. I mean, for scholarships and the Performing Arts Center, I mean, that's going to just be fantastic.
Last night, Gonzaga kicked off its $250 million fundraising campaign called Gonzaga Will, the Campaign for Our Future. President Thane McCullough announced the biggest gift in Gonzaga history, $55 million from the late Spokane philanthropist Myrtle Woldson.
That's so generous of her to do all of that for us, and a great surprise to the students.
Campus was abuzz today with talk about where that money will go. $30 million toward a new performing arts center and $25 toward scholarships. Two things Gonzaga students tell me the school really needs.
We're known for our science program, our engineering program, our business program. Hopefully we can up our performing arts programs and stuff like that, like attract more students.
Also with scholarships, that all the students who deserve a right to go to school and have a good education, and how much that's going to help all of us here and everyone working hard.
$183 million has already been raised to go toward Gonzaga's $250 million goal. Students say these donations, especially Woldson's, are exciting investments in Gonzaga's future.
It's such a generous donation, and especially it's going to such a great place, Gonzaga, and educating students, because I do believe that that is the way to improve this world right now.
And coming up tonight at 6, hear from performing arts faculty about why they're so excited about this new building and what they think that they can do with the new building. Reporting live at Gonzaga, Grace Ditzler, KXLY 4 News.
Very exciting time for GU. Thank you, Grace.